The All-Stars Rugby League match at Suncorp Stadium is just 5 days away and both teams are drumming up support. Rob Hazel joins us now from Ipswich. And Rob, they're out with the locals.
They certainly are, Georgie. Both teams out getting into the grassroots of rugby league this afternoon. A couple of thousand people have turned out to meet both teams. I'm joined by one of the Indigenous All-Stars stars in Scott Prince. And Scott, what does a turnout like this mean to you blokes?
Well, it means a lot. Obviously, it's not only we can celebrate All-Stars Week, but you know, giving back to the community. And it's just great to know that rugby league's just around the corner.
There's been plenty of talk, particularly south of the border, that this concept is dying because there isn't enough passion. But I guess as far as you blokes are concerned and the fans here, there's plenty of passion.
Oh, very much so. I think it's evident today that, you know, there's a lot of people supporting the game and turning up to see their stars of rugby league. And, you know, if you take a step outside, it's a massive lineup. It covers back to the streets, probably a K away.
Now, for you, you've been pretty lucky because each of these games has been in your home ground, the first three at Robina, now that you're a Bronco at Suncorp Stadium. You blokes haven't won the last couple, but can you square the ledger, do you think, on Saturday night?
Oh, I think so. That's the plan. Obviously, it's a busy week, but certainly we've got to play that tough game at the end of the week on Saturday night. The All-Stars have picked a really good team, and it's going to be a tough game like we expect, but hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get the job done.
Thanks very much for joining us, Scott. Thank Prince. Georgie, I tell you what, if passion counts for anything, you wouldn't bet against the Indigenous All-Stars on Saturday night.
It's good to see the fans out in support. Thank you, Rob Hazel, live at Ipswich.